A long-lost piece of the historic North Park Theater in Buffalo now restored and back on public display tonight. For years, the stained glass windows above the marquee were only visible in black and white pictures, until now. Well, the concrete that was in front of them has now been removed, allowing sunlight to flow through once again. The William Rupp Foundation helped to pay for this renovation. The theater has been renovated and it reopened last March.